AAA has a new message for parents and guardians of young children who ride in car seats. Heavy puffer jackets, like the one I'm wearing, they are a danger to your child as they're in that car seat.
When you put a child in a coat in a car seat, the AAA Foundation for Traffic Safety has found that that is not a good idea. In incidents of crashes, that material in those puffy coats compresses.
It's only natural to want to bundle up baby when it's so cold outside. But AAA says that heavy puffy coat adds bulk that takes away from the security of the car seat.
Can't pinch anything.
Using this doll, you can see with the coat on, it seems snug in the car seat. Very little slack in the seat belt. But take the coat off and put the baby doll back in the car seat. There's a notable difference.
Way too much, and you can pinch all this fabric. It would slide off her shoulders.
In some instances, the coats created such a gap, children have been thrown out of the car seat in a crash. So what are the options in this cold weather?
Bring your car seat in with you at night. Most of them are in bases now. Leave the base in the car, bring the car seat into the house at night. Don't leave it in a cold car. So then when you put your child into it the next morning, it's already warm.
Using thin layers like fleece is also suggested. Blankets can be used to cover baby over the car seat. Careful to make sure their face isn't covered. And
if they are old enough, you can turn their coat around once you get them in the car seat. Turn the coat around and put it on backwards. That keeps them warm.
And of course, hats and gloves always help keep baby warm and uninhibited in the car seat. While this may be a new practice for some, AAA says it's crucial.
Anytime you are in any kind of a restraint in a car, even for an adult, it can be dangerous if you're wearing a puffy jacket.
Ann Bowden, WLKY.